upside down. Try to go on the velvet side.